It's the WPOT New Year's Eve special, the Rock and Roll Time Machine. WPOT's annual end-of-year celebration, when we take our loyal listeners on board our supercharged, state-of-the-art time machine, then blast them into the past while rocking them through the ages. As we say farewell to the year that was 2021, and welcome in the new year the only way we know how, with Weed, the Wildman, and the mighty, mighty Halls of Zuma. Goodbye, 2021. Sad to see you go. It was a real zip and a bang, literally. Hello, 2022, and welcome aboard the Rock and Roll Time Machine. We are preparing for launch, priming our engines and fuel cells, and selecting the best classic rock destinations for our journey. The ship has been upgraded since last New Year's, and the crew is properly budded. We are truly dedicated to our mission. We are prepping our bongs and songs for this voyage into rock history. The WPOT New Year's Eve special gives you the 60s at 6. The 70s at 7, the 80s at 8, the 90s at 9, and the music of 2000s and beyond to rock in the new year, 2022. It will be spectacular. I'm your captain, Wildman Steve, with your crew, Marty Korn, Tico Torres, Crazy Dan, Johnny Blade, and the rest, here to make sure your New Year's Eve is rockin' throughout the decades. But we cannot depart until the ship is fully operational and fully loaded. Fully loaded with the tastiest strains of weed, the cleanest bongs available, and the greatest classic rock and retro commercials the decades have to offer. It's the Rock and Roll Time Machine. The crew is on the final checklist, making sure this ship is ready to launch. Crazy Dan, front and center.
Aye, aye, Thorne.
Marty Korn, prepare a rock video.
Yeah, yeah.
Tico, you have the comm. Prepare to launch.
3, 2, 1.
The Rock and Roll Time Machine.